floating down here on the Deschutes, and a big fish eats underneath a tree, so we're gonna go try to catch them. Got a new fly on here. I got the fly dip. All you do is literally dip your fly into it. Once it comes out, I give it a little shake, make sure I'm not wasting any. And then from here, should be dry by the time we make our first cast. And this thing's gonna float nice and high and get chomped on by a fish.